Thousands of people had gathered at the Lahore airport to welcome the national heroes. From the airport, the members of the Pakistan team left for Darbar Data Sahib in a procession. The 14-kilometer route from the airport to the Data Darbar was tastefully decorated with welcome banners and life-size photographs of all the members of the victorious team. All along the route, people garlanded the players and showered flower petals. The youth of Lahore and other adjoining cities were especially proud of their heroes. The procession covered the distance in about 4 hours. On the way, skipper Imran Khan, Javed Miadad and other members of the team acknowledged the greetings of their countrymen and described their victory as the gift of Almighty Allah. On reaching the Mazar of Hazrat Data Ganjbaksh, the Starbandi of members of the team was performed. The heroes later offered Fatiha.
After that warm welcome, the
Darbar hazri thi. Pakistan ki cricket team Saudi Arab mein umrah ada karne ke baad Lahore pahunchi thi. Hawai adde par hazaron logon ne khiladiyon ka istiqbal kiya aur Pakistan ke infazandon par
the first World Cup. Could you spell out the factors which were responsible for your victory in the final?
I have no doubt that the main factor was the fact that it was our faith in God, in Allah, and not only my faith, but the team's faith. At no stage during the World Cup, even when things looked hopeless, we felt that that our faith in God will take us through. And also we knew that the prayers of the entire nation were with us in the holy month of Ramzan. Secondly, and I cannot pay any higher tribute than to my team, such a young, talented, but inexperienced team, the way we fought, the way we came back into the tournament from a hopeless situation. And I can give no higher tribute to the team who will bring so much glory to Pakistan.